Let's break this down. She's lined up close to the hash mark to make it easier to target the bad guy's backhand. When he sees the bad guy split step, he moves diagonally towards the net strap. Because the serve targeted the backhand, he confidently closes tight to the net. And from this position, angles are easy peasy lemon squeezy.